thought this would be a good time to do a food update, and it's going well. Walter and Milo are on mince, chicken, fish, a little bit of rice, veg, and look at Milo's neck. It's completely healed up, and I've stopped giving his medication, like mid-diet. Within 2 weeks that was done. So took him off his meds, kept it natural, and a lot of veg, a lot of mince, and a lot of energy. Look at his coat as well. I'm filming on my phone, so it's rubbish. But his coat is shiny. I'm absolutely chuffed with the results, and I would recommend it to anyone. The temperament seems better as well. Like they just seem easier to train. They listen to me more. They've got well more energy. They're playful. Everything about them. Well better dogs. And it's just purely down to diet as well. Marlo has had no issues with his skin. A bit windy here, so short and sweet. But overall, chuffed. Recommend it to anyone.